One of the most important decisions a presidential candidate has to make is a who can make a big difference in the outcome of an election. In this year's 2008 election, Senator Barack Obama of Illinois appointed Senator Joe Biden of Delaware as his running mate. Biden rose in political status from attorney to a member of city council and was finally elected into the Senate in 1972 and continued to serve for 30 years.
A message to you all. Change is on the way. Real change.
In August of 2008, Republican presidential candidate John McCain announced Alaskan Governor Sarah Palin as his running mate in the upcoming election, introducing the first woman to run on the Republican Party presidential ticket.
And I am honored to introduce to you my running mate, my friend, the next president of the United States, Senator John McCain.
Palin declared that her top priorities would be education and workforce development, public health and safety, and transportation development. Independent Party candidate Ralph Nader chose San Francisco lawyer and activist Matt Gonzalez as his running mate. In 2003, Gonzalez ran for mayor of San Francisco on the Green Party ticket, but lost to Democrat Gavin Newsom in a close race.
I know you can see.